Mission 11, First Blood.
With Lord Woolsack occupied and Sir Longarm on a mission abroad, you have yet to receive new orders. So you decide to march onwards.
Lovely stuff, gung-ho attitude.
The men you sent to the Rats County failed to do their job.
Too had they funking did.
Not my fault. I just gave troops. Rat told them what to do.
Silence! Reclaim the Rats' lands, or I'll rip out your tongue. I need to deal with the source of the problem.
The wolf.
The wolf's past is shrouded with mystery, and what is known of his history is mainly patched together from stories and unreliable rumors alone. This aside, it is believed that both of his parents died from natural causes in close succession, shortly after his 18th birthday.
Slimy bugger.
Advance into the next of the snake's counties and defend yourself against his forces. This county shares its borders with the wolf, so stay alert, as you will need to react quickly if he decides to show his face.
Let's roll then. Another one of the old timer battles. Timer-based battles.
Place your castle, my liege.
Right, so what do we have here? Oh, love the Stronghold music. Okay, so where shall we bang our keep? I like these resources here. But one has to be really careful when placing the old keep. Might as well just put it down here somewhere then. Shit in hell, where do we put it? Here, this'll do.
Sight your granary, sire.
Stick das old granary there. I always do it this way. My classic setup for Stronghold is x4 stockpiles. Oh shit, I've done it wrong. I usually put the old armory there. No bother though. Let's get some defences on Dasko. And I haven't taken time to welcome you guys back, so I'll do that right now. A welcome back, loyal subjects of Funk. Nice to see you again. It's been a small amount of time since I last welcomed you subjects of Funk back to this edition of Stronghold HD. It has been some time because I took a small rest in between recording. Listen, I needed a week off because it starts driving you crazy after a while. Still eat that. Put some hops farm there instead. How's that sound? We'll have ourselves.
We await orders.
Five more archers. Archers are the key to victory on Stronghold. You pelt them with enough arrows, they'll bugger off straight away. Right, let's cut some wood, shall we? It's cartoon. Tins and cats. There we go. Okay, we have got the basics for a nice little civilization.
Our food stocks are dwindling, my liege.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I've only got
our food stocks are
43
dwindling,
units
my liege.
of food. What have we got here? We could go hunting for some meat. Oh, ruins. I think we might do that actually. Should we stick a couple of meat? Hunter's port. Well, one. We can afford one. Might as well hire it. I think what we'll do is we'll build a sort of immediate wall. Start the foundations off there to protect the old granaroid, and I think I'll build a wall from there down here. And we'll join on here. Without a gatehouse. Or maybe not, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see, but first of all we need a wood. This is scary business, this I'll tell you that. For nothing.
You can count on us.
we'll
you
stick.
You can count on us.
9.
Where are we going?
Stick all 10 of them here. Because the likelihood is that the enemy will destroy and trying to destroy our granaroid. We don't want that. We've still only got small towers available as it stands. I've just realised what I've made a small mistake. Do you mean popularity is dropping?
Love you, my
That's
lord.
Fine. I've made a small mistake in that I should have built a... what we're looking for, a marketplace. But here's all the wood coming in now. We'll build a marketplace now. Because we've got 500 coins. But I don't think it was meant for us to spend all the 500 coins on recruiting troops. I think it's partly to help boost our economy. So what we need to do is purchase this bad boy. I'm a big fan of the old market. I'm going to stick... Oh, there. Stick it there. So I'm making a sort of a place for people to live. And that looks like a nice little central building. So then, it's about time we got some production going. And what else do we need wood for? Dun 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 dun. So we're getting a bit carried away there by the old Stronghold music. What we actually need is times uno quarry. And we'll have to start getting some taxes on the tradable weapons. 0. Somebody taking the Michael Caine out of me. We'll build a couple of archery spots next. Don't you worry about that. What we also need to do is, shit, build some bakeries, because we've already got flour coming in. Incredibad. Where's the hunter? See, I didn't really want to build hunting posts, because we're looking at a huge distance of land for the hunter to travel. Like, if you come up here for those, the means wouldn't justify the ends. So where is our hunter? I'm really, really looking forward to the new Stronghold Crusader game, because in my opinion, since Stronghold Crusader 1, they have not made a good enough Stronghold game. There were some nice additions in Stronghold 3, but that was mainly the music. I loved the score for Stronghold 3, it was bang on the Das Kapital. But it's not good enough. Bang! Sit down, you dear. Right, we can build 2 of these bad boys. I'm gonna build 1.
Stocks are very low, sire.
Yeah, I know.
Always ready.
How many granary stocks have we
Our
got left?
Stocks are
Shit.
Dwindling, my liege.
A shizzle. Oh, we can buy some meat. Tell you what, though, we'll buy some bread. Only 2. Did I just build a bakery? I certainly did. What was the other things we needed to build? That's right, times Uno Fletcher's workshop. We'll stick that over by the barracks because it's more fitting there. We need at least 1 more Fletcher's workshop. And we'll get that in a minute from all this wood.
Very low, sire.
Don't worry about those granary stocks. What else do we need?
Wood needed.
Oh, still more wood, more wood. Always needing more wood. Right, the thing's gonna start dropping any second now. The old food rations. What am I doing?
We are almost out of food, sire.
There we go. I know. Hopefully, can start building some castles soon. That's another thing we need to do. Iron, very valuable resource. Now, why is that, you ask? Because you can sell it for tons.
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
I know. There we go. Someone's put some shit in. Where's the market? We'll purchase some wood. Not much wood, mind you. We've got plenty of trees to be on with here, though. Yes! Come on, old beefy, bring me that stone. Some more wood coming. We need a lot more wood, actually. What am I playing at? Give me that wood! There we go. That'll have to do for now, gents. We have 11 wood now. Right. What we'll do here.
What'll it be?
Move that there and continue to purchase more stone. Stone seems to me to be a very important.
Granary stocks are very low, sir.
I know. Ooh. Times uno, arrow, bow. We got no more peasants coming in. Well, as soon as we have enough wood to purchase a couple more.
A message from the snake. Presently, swiftly, I shall be upon you.
Sounds about right, snake. Right, we have enough to build a one hovel now. And we need that because if we're going to build bows and arrows, then we're going to need more people to recruit. Now if this oxen can get back fast enough, which I hope it can, then that means we can get a staircase in, get the old archers up on that wall.
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
Sounds about right. Oh, we got some more wood, didn't we? Let's stop mucking about then. Stop this monkey business. What we actually need is perhaps...
The snake's troops are attacking!
Shizzle! My nizzle. Where's the... There it is. Oh, it's a very small number though, of troops. A small squadron of archers.
We await orders! Archers, ready!
So what we do is, we defend them with bows and arrows. Oh yes, here we go.
My boy is yours. Move.
Get down here quick. Come on, you oxen.
Stone need.
Come on.
Me lord.
Come on.
We are on our way. Leaving now.
Yes. Perfect defensive barrier. Run, archers, run. This is going to be very good. Firing squad. Shit. Kill those boars. Kill those arrows. See, they're going to go straight for the granary, as I suspected.
Tell us what the release came. A small group of snake soldiers are heading to the castle.
What? How long have we got to defeat them?
We're leaving now.
That's right. Let's continue to move this curtain wall. And then...
You can count on us.
If we get enough... Here we go. We've got wood now, which means I'm going to place one more oxen. If you don't mind, sir. And secondly, I'm going to build a couple of breweries, because if we can get hop productions on Ziggo, then that means that we can get a pub, and pub means that I can tax my populace, which is always a good thing.
The snake's troops are attacking.
Jesus.
We await orders. Instructions.
Two more archers, though.
Moving off.
Right, what we got here? Similar size. They're about the same, actually. About the same size. Have we got any more? Another oxen coming in right now, which means that we're getting closer to building that and cutting them off, which means the enemy will automatically have to come down this way or bash through the walls. Take your pick. Can we sell foodstuffs? We certainly cannot by the looks of this. Come in, you buggers. Loose arrows! Yeah, they're getting hurt. They're getting punished. That's right. You buggers. You bugger lugs. Oh, yes! That's it. Absolutely destroyed. And once again, another cart of oxen.
A small group of the wolf's soldiers are heading to the castle.
Well, that would be right, wouldn't it? More Fung King soldiers. Yes! Absolutely awesome. When we get some more bricks in, we'll build a tower. Right, so do we have any... We do not have any ale as of yet. Want to build a big tavern there. Right around the houses. Ooh, and another thing we need to build.
Wood needed.
Oh, I need wood.
Wood needed.
Wood's needed. How's the...
Our granary stocks are
ooh, that's good.
Side. No change in the treasury, Lord.
Right. It's time to stick the old extra side. Rations on.
The people worship you, sire.
That'll do, sir. That'll do me nicely.
The wolf swordsmen are here. We're doomed.
Funk me. Right, okay. Best thing I can do is to bring eight of these around here. Actually, here's the cattle now, which means we can. What does that mean there? Something bad coming my way. Let's fill that full of archers.
We await orders.
Can we fill it full of archers? We certainly can. And that gives us the best vantage point possible. What are you shooting at? My hunter! Dead as doornails. How much wood do we have now? Quite a lot.
Iron mine must be built on iron ore.
Right, we've got a few archers to take care of here. Mind you, the swordsmen are going to take ages to get down. What's the only three of them? Lovely stuff. And how many more boars have we got to?
We're needed, sire.
Bloody hell. We're going to have to build another hovel in a minute.
Archers, ready!
We'll build it right now. More people, more taxis. Know what am I doing? I want to build a pub there. So we can get more taxis on Dasko. How many troops do we have in that now? 16.
We await
make
orders,
that
me lord.
17. Oh, it's full.
Leaving now.
So you can fit 16 in a tower,
we
it would seem.
Orders. Instructions.
Jesus. They are the old hunters having a go. Bless him. Pardon. Now what? Right. We have 4 barrels of ale. We do not have enough for an inn. But we do now have... Oh Jesus, what a coin. I didn't realise wood would cost that much. Cool. We have 18 arrows flooding into these flooding into these men. It's gonna take some time to kill them. I have a feeling that soon the old crossbow is going to be introduced to us. Ah, sod it. It's absolutely essential to this. Jesus.
Always ready.
They're going for the either the armory or the granary. Attacking our economy. Go on.
Easy. Simple. Piece of cake.
We await orders.
Arrows. Ready.
Shit. What are we looking at? We want it. Right, bypass the seems to be bypassing the old granary. Sorry, I'm panicking a little. Well, not panicking, but I'm I've certainly got.
We await orders. Yes.
A few things to think about right now. Looks like we're gonna have to build a curtain wall then, doesn't it, as well? This isn't such a bad thing actually, because I think the game sort of freezes in between. So it's sort of I think the timer stops during the battle and then resumes again once you destroy the enemies. Well, no wonder this isn't going good, is it? Because of all of our archers.
Our gold stocks grow steadily, sir.
Will send me to go and deal with this problem. Oh shit!
The Lord is under attack.
Oh shit! No, come back.
My bow is yours.
Finding targets.
Jesus. How much iron do we have? Jeremy Irons. One piece of iron. One iron ingot. That'll be alright. Just means that this level will probably last a tad bit longer than anticipated. Christ, we have so much flour. Right, time to sink this. Bloody idiot, Anna. No!
Leaving now! Moving off!
Here we go.
Instructions, take steady aim.
Jesus, he's gone straight for the Lord. Come on, Nazi filth.
A message, Lord.
Here, take this. The crossbow design contained in these pages.
Thank you, sir.
Against your new foes. We pray that it is enough.
We have survived.
Not bad. I will not underestimate you the next time.
Jesus. That was a... All I can say about that was a very interesting experience. And what we actually need now is a Levitan thing. But we also need to be able to do that, we need cows. And cows mean that you need a dairy farm.
A message, Lord. Sire, we should have our fletchers build crossbows as soon as possible. We must be ready when the wolf's men return.
I know, mate, I know. We'll build that curtain wall we're so eager to talk about before.
We are almost out of food, sire.
Why?
Our food stocks are dwindling, my liege.
Normal rations.
Our gold stocks grow steadily, sire.
Not only normal rations, but we will stick on the old... pile on the old bakeries as well, because we have tons of anal beads. I mean, we have a lot of flour that just isn't getting used, is it? And this here.
This building has no labour, sire.
Oh, itchy hand. This whatchamacallit?
The people love you, my lord.
This inn will provide us with some
yes,
large benefits.
Archers, ready!
Come back to the keep, please. Do not endanger our lives. Right, good thing to sell, like I said earlier, was the iron, which you cannot sell. That is absolutely annoying. Ah, damn it. Why the hell did I buy
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
There you go. Build that, and then we'll purchase some more. Whatchamacallums. Purchase some ruddy wood. And get to work.
Not enough gold.
We're out of gold now. I would have liked to have sold that iron, but whatever. We'll try and build some swords in a bit. What's this here? Blacksmith's workshops. They can build both swords and armor, if I remember how this game works. And I believe I do. Right then. What we need is a small stone gatehouse. Lovely stuff. This is looking good. Means that they'll have to come all the way around here. Well, through here. If they want to get to my boys. So, as you can tell, crossbows don't work very well against
gold stocks are too low, sire.
No.
No change in the treasury, lord.
Right, let's have a look. Plus two from ale.
The people worship.
We're getting minus one at the moment from let's put rations on there.
No
plus
change
four.
In the treasury, lord.
And we'll stick that up to there. And because we've got so much ale, we could probably get a second in a few minutes. But we'll see how that goes. We'll check the old time. It's actually quite a slow level, this. That's one of the problems with Stronghold 1, is that the levels become quite part of a formula, should we say. It's I must have played countless waiting games so far. Just a little bit more stone before the wolf arrives. We can get some crossbows on the old I love it.
I love it a lot.
Queen. Right, how many archers do we have here? 15. So we'll take out 5.
We are on our way.
Stick them in the gatehouse.
Attain! Shot!
Instructions! Leaving!
We'll get...
No.
Oh, what the funk?
We await orders!
Put these four in here.
Off. Yes?
Put the two in there. I want to get 5 in there before the wolf tries it on again. Tries his monkey business. It's the last thing we need from the wolf. Now hopefully, I can't remember what mission's next, but I would like to have a crack at the old
jump to it.
I'd like to have a crack at the defeating the rat. If I remember rightly, we haven't actually fought him yet. Or maybe we have. I don't know. It's been a while because I've had a bit of a break.
We are needed.
Archers, ready. We
get
are on our way.
Archers. We have a lot of iron, and we're not doing anything with it. Christ, that is a very expensive. You know what? Sod it.
This building has no labour, sire.
Yeah, go for it. We'll build
it.
No, we need more wood. Gold, sorry, not wood. That looks good to me. Bum 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 bum. Boots and cats and tins and cats. I love the way this wall is looking. Yeah.
Outlying villagers had seen a band of the snake's troops heading this way.
Well, you can't have everything you own way, can you? These crossbows are going to be proved deadly. Let's have you, Gander. So we're 4/6 of the way there. That's my estimate. How's the old food doing?
Stocks are growing, sire.
And so they should. We're only covering 68% of the old. Where are we going to put a pub? Stick it there, I like that one. Just on the edge of the old, the waterfront. Well, I love waterfront pubs. Lovely stuff. Selling dirty stouts. Oh, this is a bit before the time of stout. Alright then. Let me build Unos.
A message Tanner. From the snake. It's over, my friend.
Yeah,
let's face
bugger
it,
off.
You've lost.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, no. We don't want that now.
My boy's yours.
Right, okay, quick.
Attain! Shoulder! Halt!
Right, we now have that fifth crossbowman. Oh, Christ. 4 pieces of siege equipment. It's alright, we'll absolutely hammer them.
Me lord? Leaving now! Moving off!
Stick that there. I like it. I like it a lot. Come on, shoot! We'll definitely survive this. But it's the wolf's final onslaught, which is going to be a... Ah, cool. You built shit stuff. That's what I like to see. Haha. No, don't go that way. Why'd you have to make my life harder?
Instructions.
What, the monkey's uncle? Right, if I die, I deserve this.
The enemy are inside the castle. The lord is under attack.
Well, I learnt the hard way, didn't I? What was you idiot? Oh well, better now than never. That's it, they're definitely not getting through that. I mean, look at that. Very easily beaten back. We've got a nice productive castle on the go.
In your lordship, our granary stocks are growing.
So they
sire.
Should be, sir. Oh yes.
Attain! Shop! Ready, sir.
The wolf's gonna soil himself. How many more have we got? Excellent. The wolf is really going to soil himself with this one. Maybe we should stick a second tower in then.
A message from the snake.
Not again. I am sick of your persistence. Next time you will not be so lucky.
Is that right, Snake? Is that right?
Yes, we are on our way.
How long have we got to go now, fellas? The last 1/8 until the onslaught is here.
The people worship you, sire. Gold is flowing into the treasury, sire.
I know. I remember on the Crusader you can ration your I'll have 2 of those.
Yes, boss. What?
We'll move them up there. Where they can protect the lord, because we lost half of our health against one swordsman. It's not the sort of thing you want to be doing. What a nice castle this is. Very... like a smooth oiled machine, isn't it? Very sexy. Get one more, Tanner. And a hovel. Be a nice house to live in. Right behind a hop field. Right next to a tavern. Mind you, the smell of cow shite might put you off.
Attention! Fall in!
Yeah.
Archers, ready!
I think it might be a good idea as well to... Where is it? Stick another... set of stairs in. Wow, that really irritated me then. I put a set of stairs right next to that tower, and look at that one. It's got a freaking gap in between. A one tile gap. That's OCDmadness.com. What are you doing?
Yes, boss.
Oh, such a nice castle. And here comes the final boss. Of the level, of course. I fancy doing some experimentation with stuff like a chapel, perhaps. Probably purchase a little bit of a... Let's do it, let's build a chapel while we're waiting. That's a nice spot. No chapel is complete without a pub and a set of hops grown outside. And yeah, another thing we can do is... we'll get some flags. Make our troops a bit more patriotic, shall we? We'll get a dancing bear for the drunkards outside the pub. And a maypole. Because who wouldn't like to muck it? What the hell? I thought that tree just fell down and it's Jack Jones and... Now that would be peculiar. Large pond. Small pond. What am I doing? Let's just buy some religious crap. And what we actually need there is we'll get that one because it's the one that looks like a sort of standard the most, doesn't it? We'll put a few watering holes for people about. Enough of bird baths. You can't argue with bird baths. Stick some statues.
Can't
in.
Place that there, my lord.
And around here as well. Make our men religious, and they might fight a
my
bit harder.
Is yours.
And so they have got the bonus. Right, what we get in
the
popularity in terms of
you,
fear factor has gone
our
down.
Treasury is
oh,
empty.
Look at ooh.
You've
we can't
got
put
to be joking.
The people
yeah, sorry.
Love you, my lord.
Ooh.
Weapons
need. Outlying villages have seen a band of the wolf's
the wolf's men.
This way.
As it should be.
Yes, boss. Yeah.
Yeah.
Move, you dogs.
Get up there. And you, sir, get back to the castle because we don't have enough of this crap. I mean, look at this. We're unstoppable now. We can make an army so big. The amount of bloody stuff that we can stick about here. Because we're rich. There we go. That'll do. What we got a bonus of now?
Me lord?
Is that 3 foot 4? 4'll do. 4 will do nicely.
Yes, boss.
We are the mace men.
Excellent. We have a little squadron of 5 mace men to protect the old, keep. Bum, ba, bum,
instructions.
Bum,
we await
bum,
orders.
Bum, bum, bum. Cats and tins and cats and boots. Let's see what the wolf has to throw at us. Ooh, nasty. How many is that? 10 or 15? Not a good look.
Yes.
I'm going to move.
Forward. Jump to it!
Move them
leave
over
him.
There.
No! Archers,
Ready. Move them over there.
Sir.
Put all four of these in the tower. Because it's essential that they're not only kept safe.
My bow is yours.
But I'm going to face the swordsman first. So here we go. Oh no, Hunter, what are you doing?
The barbarians are approaching.
What did he say was approaching? Animals of some sort. Right, we need to make these pay hard.
Lord, moving off. We are on our way.
Run archers. Oh no, look how many there is! Jesus Christ. Right. Okay, what I'm gonna do is
need
some muscle.
Quick march.
Right. We just need a really fat curtain wall. You still coming this way, you nasty buggers? Oh shit, don't tell me some of them aren't. Oh shit, we've got bugger all in the way of. Here we go. Haha. And his dog as well, Snowy. Right, good. These are proven quite effective.
Instructions.
Sink 'em. Oh Jesus. There's that many bad guys. And really strong bad guys that were starting to drop a few frames, it would seem. There we go. Back up to scratch.
Yes, boss.
Let's build as many troops as we can. This isn't so bad at all, you see. Some of them are going the other way. Ah, we've got this under control. Absolutely.
Shoulder pumps forward.
Absolutely sit down, you Nazi scum. Come on, see if we can kill them all before they reach the quarry.
We await orders.
Reloading.
Come on, because I don't want to have to... I'll have to wait for this guy to come all the way around. He's taking a bit of damage. Can't fault him for that. Right, where's the mace men? That's your turn.
George!
The mace men will take care of this. The bald buggers. Ox dead. Slaughtered. Oh, the axemen. You see that? Dealt a little bit of damage there.
Yes. Can't target him, sir.
What, the monkey's uncle? This is smart. You can walk up onto there. Now that is cool. Of course the enemy are vanquished.
If you anger me, you will pay dearly.
Yes. I feel good. Excellent. Come on then. Let's give me the statistics. Because I think I've done really well on this one. Lost 13% of troops.
Thanks to the crossbow designs handed to you from the Hooded Stranger, you have not only liberated another county, but have also scored first blood against the wolf.
Thank you very much. What the monkey's on? The wolf has conquered a piece of the snake's territory, eh? A I presume that the snake will be very upset by this. So, anyway, we'll find out what happens next time. So thanks for watching, guys. I will catch you later.